visual mapping. First, we're going to take a look at the map. Okay, so we see two different color boxes. Now, these boxes here, we will talk about the characters and also the place. But we have a different color box here. So, Vivian, we see an arrow here. Is the arrow pointing up or down?
Down.
Down. Very good. So, Julie, do you think that this box would have happened first in the story, second, or third?
First.
First. Very good. So, this happened first in the story, second, third. Very good.